First episode of the Bad Batch, introducing a brand new clone commander, Commander Ballast. We have many theories and suspicions for his overall character, what he's about, and we're really going to be talking about that in today's video. So without further ado, let's just jump right on into it. What's going on, guys? Unofficial Star Wars here, hope you're all doing well. And in today's video, we have a theory and prediction here video here for Commander Ballast, who was first introduced in the Bad Batch episode 11 here. He's really the clone commander of the planet Ryloth, and I think he's going to be playing some very significant roles here in the upcoming episodes of The Bad Batch and even future Star Wars shows, projects, and even movies. A very huge notable thing about his overall character is, for one thing, he does have a first name and a last name, honestly. That's something I think is kind of just underrated and kind of flew over some people's heads. It's Hauser Ballast, so that's an interesting little detail there if you guys didn't catch that. But the other thing that a lot of fans have noticed is that he acts a lot different compared to all the other clone troopers. And I mean that in the whole aspect of he doesn't necessarily seem to act and be as harsh and really restrictly follow a whole lot of orders compared to other clone troopers, maybe like Crosshair or even just your average white, I guess, shiny clone trooper. In the scene that was playing right here on the screen, assuming that this video doesn't get copyright strikes and it makes me take this scene out for whatever reason, we do see him actually cut some slack here for the other characters there as he tones in and says, I can't really do this for you guys again, but I can cut you guys some slack this one time. So with that, a lot of theories and suspicions overall just about his character and him being so loose-minded overall have really starting to arise here. Does he have an inhibitor chip? Was it activated? Did he take it out? I'm here to answer all of those questions here. No, he did not take his inhibitor chip out is what we can tell here, seeing that he does have a lot of hair and there is no scar. Is it something that would be quite noticeable also by the other troopers and Imperials also, seeing that he'd maybe go missing for a little bit to get that chip removed there, and there would also be a scar there which would be pretty noticeable, so that there is completely cleared off the list. So the only other thing that we can really gander is that he just wasn't really affected by Order 66 like other clone troopers. I mean, it just never kicked in, and that's something that is very relevant towards the Bad Batch, so it really makes me wonder, will he join the Bad Batch in future episodes of the show? I for sure, one thing I definitely know about this character is that he's definitely up there with those other clone troopers like Rex, the overall Bad Batch, Wolf, Gregor, you name it, he's definitely up there. I think he's really awesome and a great character. I cannot wait to see more of him. I really do hope he is going to play some sort of significant role here in the upcoming episodes. It doesn't seem like we're going to be leaving Ryloth anytime soon, seeing that next week's episode is called something along the lines of Ryloth. I just can't completely remember. And even then, they could change it around. It could be a, I guess, not actually like correct or confirmed leak there either as well. So that's something I really don't want to speak on all that much, is like leaks and all that for the upcoming named episodes of the Bad Batch. But there are going to be a few new episodes here that are going to be about Ryloth, seeing from some leaked sources. I, in my own personal thoughts and opinions, I think he's going to play some sort of significant role here, assuming that Wolf and Gregor haven't removed their chips already, but I'm pretty sure that they have, seeing how, I guess, Rex, reacted towards the Bad Batch not having their chips, I guess, out. So I think that he could very well play some sort of significant role in the whole manner of that, and I think that he hopefully will join the Bad Batch in their future missions relieving Ryloth as a planet. Aside from all of that, that's pretty much everything we know about this character and everything that we're predicting and theorizing what's going on with his overall character. Of course, I'm going to have future videos and continue to speak at this as more and more episodes of the Bad Batch do come out. So do be sure you are subscribed to the channel and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of those videos. Guys, let me know all of your thoughts and opinions down in the comment section down below. What do you think is going on with this very unique and specific clone trooper? Do you think he was affected by Order 66? Does this show the effects of Order 66 wearing off? What could it possibly be? Leave a like on the video if you'd enjoy it, as it really does help the channel, and check out Instagram, Unofficial Star Wars, for more Star Wars related content. Guys, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching up until now. May the Force be with you always. Peace out.